Louverture was born in 1743 in slavery in the Bleda plantation in Haute-Cap. His original name was Toussaint de Breda, but he adopted this new name because Louverture meant opening. This might have been a referral to his front teeth, which had a gap in them.